started wrestling when I was 7 years old. Maybe to outsiders, wrestling looks like this brute battle and this fight. To me, wrestling really is an art form. It's, at the end of the day, a battle against yourself. If you can conquer your mind, if you can conquer your body, then I think you can go out there and conquer anything else.